Unless you're here to kick some stiffs lakeside, I suggest you bugger off. You gotta be kidding. These trash don't have nothing on them but rocks.
Rocks.
You spot a shiny trinket on one of the corpses.
Thank the Absolute. They're all yours.
Absolute.
Gnomes, killed under the yoke of slavers.
Pray if you want, but they won't thank you for it. The dead are an ungrateful lot.
Anything of use? Let's have a look.
Let's see. Hardly a challenge.
A nightfall feast. Though, I'm not sure it should be quite so ripe.
To break bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. A sacred rite.
I'll take that. Seems simple enough.
My path be true.
Can't give up. On the move.
I'm so tired. How do people do this all day?
Open up. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Maybe I need more pockets.
it! I swear to Iron Hand. One more step and I blow us to chunks!
An ashen scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder, but the scent is acrid, as if contaminated somehow. Or much, much more concentrated.
Careful. I'd rather not have to pick bits of gnome from my hair. Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down. What's to say? You're Nier's bootlicker. Saw you sailing. A goddamn trousseau. Better to die in this shit heap than rotting Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Not a true soul. And I'm supposed to believe that. Shit. I can't do it. Go on. Drag me to Moonrise. I'll make you cult nutters suffer. You want to barter with rune powder? Look, you have no idea what you're dealing with. Any true Iron Hand would trade their life for a grain of this stuff. I'll spare you a vial. A barrel of this could light up the Underdark. A vial is plenty. Just let me go my way. I go where there's shit to stir, and there's no shortage of options. I'm getting gone. You ought to do the same.
No traps, please. Oh, don't mind if I do.
Seen her run with a barrel under her arm. Just a small one, but enough to blow the drow out. Someone should grab it. Slaves are never gonna manage with pickaxes.
Can't go chasing maybes. The sergeant's our ticket in.
Oh, would you look at that, Kerr? Someone's having a listen.
A shiver runs through you. Your mind is awash with ancient resentments.
True soul, no less. What do you think, Kerr? Should we take Nier's debt off him? Yet you got that twat soul stench. If I didn't know better, I'd say a mind flayer shat a worm in your brain. Should split your head open and poke around in there if you lot don't pay up.
the shiver returns. This time it's colder, sharper.
The stench don't lie. You're one of them. Revenge, eh? In that case, I got a proposal. Want to earn some gold? Thryn's after the Absolute's glory. That's why she's got those slaves digging for Nir. But we ain't need glory, just coin. And Nir's got plenty. Help Thryn free Nir. Then you and my chums grind him up. Whatever the spoils, we'll drop you a fat cut. You in? Fine. Half it is, but first, we need to take care of something. You've seen that weird orb floating about? Knife it, and don't get caught. The cult watches through it, and we can't risk more twatsels showing up. You still standing about? Get on it. Good. Drop it near the rubble when it's time. Flaming arrow or some such will set it off. Now move. You're hogging my air.
Say your chum blows Nir out of there. What then?
Then I'll stick Nir up, down, and sideways till he's more whole than flesh. We take his gold. And I got more in mind if shit goes down smooth.
Step lightly.
You stop digging again, and I'll bleed you dry! Faster, shithead!
Gold accents aren't too tarnished yet. We might be able to chip them off and melt them.
But you'd be killing history itself.
Time to rest.
How delicious. Moving.
These things have stayed interesting.
Don't linger. subtle steps. Keep it quick.